Hey, it's me, Big Bob Jones, on his own show on the radio.
WWTP Radio!
And now for the 10th time, actually, as in the power of 10, who's the smartest Viking in history? Give it up, caller!
Is it Vicky the Viking Bob?
Yes, it is! You're right! Yeah, baby! Woo-hoo! Yeah! Yes! Vicky! Yeah! Oops. Sorry. Too loud for you?
No, it's fine, Bob. You just sound like Gorm.
Really?
Well, almost.
You are a big fan of Vicky the Viking, right?
Yes, I am.
And who are you? I mean, what's your age? How old are you?
I'm 10.
10, eh? I asked the same question for the smartest Viking 10 times! Wow! And tell me, caller, what is your name?
Victor Christensen, but they call me Vicky, so I like it better than Victor.
So why, Vicky, why? Is it because of your long hair?
Sort of.
What do you mean, sort of?
Down to my shoulders.
Well, bless my soul, that is long. Well, not too long, or so long. So anyway, Vicky, how would you like to travel to Virginia, to Jamestown? You have the money, eh? You know that I give it to you.
Well, probably not, because I have something better in mind.
Eh? What's that?
A Viking theme park in the state of Marin County. It's called Vickyland, and I've watched all 78 episodes of it.
Well, I was gonna ask you that, but Okay, so let's see what the president of Marin County can really do for us. Decisions, decisions. Right?
Right.
Wrong! When the Vikings turn their back on you, you just turn your back on them.
Really?
No, they'll be your friends from then on. When the park is confirmed.
You mean, if the park is confirmed?
If? If it's good. So just gonna ask you one last question. Where would you like to put the park into?
Maybe between Fleetville and Amity. So something like Donny Oaks, about half hour away on either route to these two towns.
Oh, okay. Thank you for sharing your interview with us, and we'll keep in touch with you for entertainment and music.
Yeah, unless I can be as grumpy as Joey or Snow. They often fight each other.
So you are a big fan of Vicky the Viking after all?
Yes, I am.
Catch you later. I've got bigger fish to fry. Bigger fish. Now there's an idea. This is
WWTP Radio.